The artwork that you see here is from the book Mother Goose Picture Puzzles, and this is Hey Diddle Diddle. I'm going to focus on the cat and Hey Diddle Diddle. I'm going to work backwards here so you can see how it was developed with the pencil drawing first. I've scanned it in and made it digital, changing the contour drawing color and adding layers to the face and to the color in the cat overall. It evolves over time, and some of this is best maybe if you just watch and see how this develops with your eyes. Now this, at this point I'm going to remove the contour drawing so you can see the kind of underpainting, which is the cat without the contour, and I'll bring it back so you can see how much the contour does add to the quality of the art. I'll put the cat in the layout and begin to build the elements of the background, first of all with the pastel drawing in the background. The moon, I'll add the dark side of the moon. The dog and some of the other elements and words will be placed here. The ground. I need a cow jumping over the moon, so let's see when that comes in. Okay, right there, along with Jack and Jill, which will be on the very next spread. All of this, of course, began with the pencil drawing, the layout, the idea sketch, which is right here.